Well, first of all, the couch is a little bit too short. Because as you can see as I move the camera, there's a big fat cat on Kent, and another cat on the back of the couch, and then Kent's poor legs sticking off the end. But really, what you should focus on here is the big fat cat, right there in the middle.